Bethesda-Chevy Chase. And Bullis meet today on It's Academic. Hello, everyone. I'm Hillary Howard. This is the opening round. You know how it works. Each team begins with 100 points, 10 up for a right answer, 10 down for a wrong answer. Contestants in the studio don't see the same material you do on the screens at home. So let's begin. It's cold out there. This round may leave you with shivers because it's all about snow, ice, and cold. Please identify the following. A snowflake usually has this number of points or sides. BCC.
Six.
Yes. An Englishman discovered and named this largest Antarctic ice shelf. The answer is the Ross Ice Shelf. This is the Fahrenheit temperature at which water freezes. Bullis?
32 degrees.
Yep. He and Matthew Henson reached the North Pole in April of 1909. Bullis.
Scott?
Nope, it's Robert Peary. And he was the first man to reach the South Pole. BCC.
Amundsen?
That's correct. And the category is it's cold out there. Negative 273.15 degrees. Bullis.
Absolute zero.
Yeah, this branch of physics deals with very low temperatures. BCC.
Cryogenics.
Correct. This Montana National Park is named for a huge, slow-moving mass of ice. Bullis.
Glacier.
It is glacier, and that's the end of the round.
It's Academic with Hillary Howard. Now in its 57th season. And for 50 years, proudly sponsored by Giant.
Thank you, cheerleaders from Wakefield High School. Hello, everyone. Welcome to It's Academic, sponsored as it has been for more than 50 years by Giant Food. Yay, Giant. Now it's time to meet the teams. We go to Wakefield High School from Arlington, Virginia. Bez, tell us about yourself.
Hi, my name is Bez. I'm a senior at Wakefield High School, and in addition to It's Academic, I also do STEM Club.
All right, Anna.
Hi, my name's Anna, and in addition to It's Academic, I play varsity field hockey and lacrosse.
And John.
Hi, I'm John. In addition to It's Academic, I'm the president of Wakefield Young Democrats and play varsity baseball.
All right, and we should also mention that you have an esteemed teacher at your school, Michelle Cottrell Williams, and she was the teacher of the year for the entire state of Virginia, so congratulations. All right, guys, 20 points for correct answers, nothing off for a wrong answer. First question. Don't waste electricity. Good advice, but see if you can find hidden here the name of what strong metallic alloy, sometimes called stainless.
Steel.
Steel, and you don't even have to buzz. Okay. Barely noticeable, very obvious, downright dangerous. If there's an imperceptible change in air quality, what change can best be described, or that change can best be described by which of these phrases?
Barely noticeable.
Yeah. Here you see the chemical symbol for copper, but by filling in the spaces, you can get the name of what other element whose symbol is Hg?
Mercury.
Correct. Hammerhead, thresher. Here you have two species of what large fish whose great white variety puts some snap into the movie Jaws?
Shark.
Yeah. Evil to her was but the promise of good. Thus did one biographer describe Julia Ward Howe, who wrote the lyrics for what Civil War song whose chorus includes the words, glory, glory, hallelujah? The answer is Battle Hymn of the Republic. Nice job, Wakefield, 180 points. From Bethesda, Bethesda Chevy Chase High School, hello, Jeff.
Hi, I'm Jeff, I'm in 12th grade, and in addition to It's Academic, I do Science Bowl, and I'm in the drumline.
Very good. The drumline sounds great, too. We're going to hear from them in a little while. John, how are you?
I'm good. I'm John. I am a junior at BCC High School, and in addition to as academic, I am active in BCC Theater.
All righty. And Max?
I am a senior at BCC High School, and in addition to its academic, I'm on the BCC Robotics team.
Very good, guys. First question. Cancel a boring class. No matter how appealing this thought may be, see if you can find hidden within it the name of the cabinet department concerned with America's workers.
Well, the labor?
Yeah, it's labor department. Repugnant, enticing, harmonious. Something that is very offensive to you can best be described by which of these adjectives?
Repugnant.
Yeah. By adding the right letters, you can convert this simple article into what ancient Greek temple built on the Acropolis?
Parthenon.
Yes. Worms B. These creatures have found their way into maps where they name small towns in what Midwestern state whose largest city is Omaha?
Nebraska.
Yes. Cats with blue eyes are invariably deaf. This rather surprising conclusion came from what English naturalist who surprised the world with his theory of evolution?
Darwin.
Darwin is right. BCC, 230 points. From Potomac, Maryland, the gentleman from the Bullis School. Hello, David.
Hi, I'm David, and I'm a 17-year-old senior, and I also participate in Marijuana.
All righty. John.
Hi, I'm John. I'm also a 17-year-old senior, and in addition to its academic, I'm on varsity football and lacrosse.
And Fiona.
Hi, I'm Fiona. I'm a 15-year-old sophomore, and I also participate in the robotics team.
All right, guys. An emu ran usually. Run down this sentence, and you can find the hidden name of what planet seventh from the sun?
Uranus.
Uranus? Yes. Difficult, disrespectful, distorted. Which of these choices best defines the word arduous?
Difficult.
Yes. You find the element tin in the middle of the name of what other metal whose symbol is PT?
Platinum.
Platinum is it. Globe, eagle. These are two of the symbols that appear on the emblem of which of the armed forces whose motto is Semper Fidelis?
The Marines.
Yeah. The tough coughs as he plows the dough. To illustrate the problems of English pronunciation, this sentence was cited by what author of such children's books as The Grinch Who Stole Christmas?
Dr. Seuss.
It is Dr. Seuss. Bullis with 220 points. That's the end of the round. We'll be right back.
Pro tip for fruit lovers, Giant has unbelievable produce prices. So you'll never have to choose between your favorites.
I thought I was your favorite.
That's right, honey.
Bye. Take a fresh look at Giant's produce prices. Earn money for local schools with every purchase when you register your loyalty card or phone number with A+ school rewards. Start earning today and visit our website for details.
It's Halloween week on News.
Oh! On News 4 Today.
We're going to have a spooktacular time.
From easy DIY costumes to testing an app that's changing the game for your trick-or-treaters, we're working for you so you're ready for Halloween.
Monday on News 4 Today.
NBC4 is committed to serving the educational and informational needs of children. The station's children's television program reports describing our efforts are available through the Federal Communications Commission website at publicfiles.fcc.gov.
From Bethesda-Chevy Chase. If that doesn't make you move, nothing will. Welcome back, everybody. Today's contestants will receive tickets to Sheer Madness, now in its 30th year at the Kennedy Center. Join the audience to match wits with the suspects to catch the killer in this popular comedy and see why one critic said, it's the most fun I ever had at the Kennedy Center. And while they're off at the theater, please go to Facebook and check out our Facebook page. All right, time for the picture-perfect round, but let's recap the scores first. Wakefield, 180. Bethesda-Chevy Chase, 230. Bullis, 220. Questions are worth 20 points up or down in this round. Here we go. This Courier and Ives print shows a fisherman cutting through the ice to find what freshwater fish that comes in rainbow and brook varieties, Bullis?
Trout.
Yes, it is. This Manet painting has as its title what kind of overhanging porch, such as the one where a famous Romeo and Juliet scene? Bullis.
Balcony.
Balcony is right. This bear cub is probably unaware that the word bear is the original name of Bern, is the origin of the name Bern, the city and administrative center of what small mountainous European country? Bullis. Answer?
Switzerland.
Yes. Which of these equations, 1, 2, or 3, represents a hyperbola? Bullis.
2.
2 is right. The island of Bora Bora was first described by what 18th century British? Wakefield.
John Cook.
Yeah, well, it's James Cook. So, no, I'm so sorry. President Arthur led over 100,000 pedestrians on the opening day of what New York City bridge, then the largest, BCC?
The Brooklyn Bridge.
It is the Brooklyn Bridge. An element with atomic number 3 will most likely combine chemically with the element whose atomic number is which of these? BCC?
9.
9 is right. This is what's left of an ancient statue of what classical god of the sea? Bullis.
Poseidon.
It is Poseidon, and that's the end of the round.
The more you see.
Look at that.
How good is that?
The more you do.
I truly am inspired.
The more you know. Weekends on NBC.
Due to coverage of the Barclays Premier League, the more you know lineup can be seen at the following times.
Pro tip for fruit lovers, Giant has unbelievable produce prices.
So you'll never have to choose between your favorites.
I thought I was your favorite.
That's right, honey.
Bye.
Take a fresh look at Giant's produce prices. Nutrition is important, and Giant's Passport to Nutrition program gives parents and teachers engaging ways to teach kids nutritional lessons. Visit giantfood.com/healthykids to learn more.
Tonight at 7 p.m., join Coach Jay Gruden, Redskins great Chris Cooley, and the voice of the Redskins, Larry Michael, for the Coaches Show, presented by Koch Industries. The action starts tonight at 7 p.m., only on NBC4, your official Redskins television station.
All right, let's meet the folks who get these students ready for competition. We start with Wakefield. Anna, tell us about the guy behind you.
This is our coach, Mr. Stewart, who teaches AP Consult.
All right, good to see you, Mr. Stewart. From Bethesda Chevy Chase, John.
This is Mr. Jacobs. He's our coach, and he's also a physics teacher.
All right, good to see you, Mr. Jacobs. And Bullis, John.
This is Mr. Hansen. He's our coach and also teaches history.
Good to see you, Mr. Hansen. Alrighty, we have 3 packets, 1, 2, and 3. Wakefield will answer questions from one of them. BCC gets to choose which packet it's going to be.
3.
The toughest question of the day, isn't it? Which packet? There are 8 questions, Wakefield. If you get them all right, there's a 25-point bonus. Aeschylus was a runaway success as a playwright, but friends also noted his bravery at what ancient Greek battle for which it 26-mile foot race is named?
Marathon?
Yes. In the heart of the sea, the title, In the Heart of the Sea is the title of a book about the Essex, a ship that sank while hunting what largest aquatic mammals?
Whale?
Yeah. While searching for the fabulously rich City of the Sun, Pizarro stumbled upon a city with roofs of gold in what Peruvian Indian Empire?
Aztec?
Nope, it's the Inca. Here's your science question. Scientists would probably attribute the great size of Goliath to the overactivity of which of these glands?
Pituitary?
Yeah. The phrase blood and iron was used by what iron-fisted 19th century chancellor of Prussia to describe his plan for uniting Germany?
Otto von Bismarck?
It is. Mary Shelley was only 18 when she began what famous story about a scientist who creates a monster?
Dr. Frankenstein?
It is Frankenstein. Here is your math question. Evaluate this expression, giving your answer as an integer.
One.
Yeah. Though she is known as a leader in the fight for women's suffrage, Susan B. Anthony also worked hard to generate support for what amendment that outlawed slavery?
The 13th Amendment.
That's correct. Wakefield, 200-300. Thanks. BBC, it's your, BCC, it's your turn. Not BBC. Bullis, what packet, one or two?
Two.
Two. Power usurped, John. Somalia has around 10 million people, but over 7 million of what desert animals that come in Bactrian and dromedary varieties?
Camels.
Yeah. What construction project described in Genesis was disbanded when the workmen suddenly discovered they all spoke different languages?
Tower of Babel.
Correct. The only ship to escape major damage during the 1941 attack on Pearl Harbor was what battleship named for the state whose capital is Harrisburg?
Pennsylvania.
Yes. Your science question? The seat of conscious mental processes is believed to be primarily in which of these?
Cerebrum.
Yeah. The capital of Hungary was actually two cities, Buda and Pest, separated by what European river that also flows through Vienna?
Danube.
Yes. Once upon a time, an old woman named Katharina Wiemann told fairy tales that were written down and made famous by what German brothers?
The Brothers Grimm.
Correct. Math question. Evaluate this expression. It is. Being president is like riding a tiger, observed what 33rd chief executive, a Democrat who rode that tiger from 1945 till 1953.
Truman.
25-point bonus for BCC. Nice job. And that leaves packet number one for Bullis. To what ancient Egyptian queen was Shakespeare referring when he said, age cannot wither her, nor custom stale her infinite variety?
Cleopatra.
Yes. Some scientists are now working on ways to treat brain tumors with what normally harmful Z-initialed virus spread by mosquitoes?
Zika.
That's right. If there had been an It's Academic competition in the ancient world, it might have been sponsored by what classical goddess of wisdom?
Athena.
Yeah. Here's your science question. Electrical current in a metal wire is a flow of which of these?
Electrons.
Yep. An IMAX theater and a virtual golf course are available at the airport in what autonomous Chinese territory, once a British colony?
Hong Kong.
It is Hong Kong. A New Life was the first major work of what Italian poet who turned over a new leaf of parchment to write the Divine Comedy?
Dante.
It is Dante. Here's your math question. Solve for x if y equals 2. Answer?
1.
Yep. In 1905, the book Outdoor Pastimes of an American Hunter was published by what 26th president who was both an outdoorsman and a hunter?
Theodore Roosevelt.
Another 25-point bonus for Bullis. Stick around. We have the grab bag round coming up next.
Having kids means having stuff.
Question is, where do you put all that stuff?
My Keystone Stairway bunk. Plenty of storage for stuff or kids. An espresso or white. Only $7.77. Act now. This price only lasts forever.
Tick tock.
Hold on to your undies. This all-new Ellen will blow you away.
That is not a good look.
From This Is Us, Justin Hartley. Plus, this adorable little singer.
Monday at 3 on NBC4.
Sunday morning at 11:30, it's Redskins Showtime, the most comprehensive analysis of your Washington Redskins. Find out what to expect from this week's matchup. Sunday morning at 11:30 on NBC4, your official Redskins television station.
The Midnight Queen mattress set, in firm or plush, only $7.99. About half what you'd pay for a mattress with a fancy logo, a logo no one will ever see. Go with the Midnight for $7.99 and use what you've saved on something everyone will see, like a shirt with a fancy logo on it.
Everyone at home should get ready for another year of Giants A-plus school rewards program. You can earn points and help local schools every time you use your Giant card. Thanks to you, Giant has been able to award over $96 million to thousands of schools since 1989 and has already committed $2 million to this year's program. Signing up for your Giant card is easy. Simply go to giantfood.com or stop by the Customer Solutions Center at any Giant store. Experience the magic of A-plus school rewards each time you shop and help your local schools. It's time for the grab bag round. Questions are worth 20 points. Visual questions, 30 points. Here we go. Vegetables are measured by the bushel, but precious gems are measured by what unit whose name sounds BCC?
Carrot.
It is carrot. Under emergency conditions, doctors on Pacific Islands have used coconut juice as a substitute for what colorless fluid that contains human blood cells? Wakefield.
Plasma.
Yeah, isn't that amazing? In the 1930s, rocket expert Robert Goddard worked in the town of Roswell in what southwestern Bullis?
New Mexico.
It is. On your screens for 30 points. This monument memorializes what German author best known for his 1808 work, Faust? The answer is Goethe. According to one new study, the best movie of all time is what 1972 film about the BCC?
The Godfather?
Yeah, it is. What would the average class size be if a school has 800 students in 25 classes? Bullis. Answer?
40.
No, it's 32. Everyone likes gold. And in 356 BC, the gold mines of Thrace were seized by what father of Alexander the Great? Bullis.
Philip II.
Yeah, on your screens for 30 points. Every country has to have its own specific features of democracy. These are the words of Mohammed VI, king of what North African country geographically closest to Spain? BCC.
Morocco.
Yes, it is. In colonial times, lawyers were barred from serving in the assemblies of Massachusetts and what smaller neighboring colony founded by Roger Williams? Bullis.
Rhode Island.
Yes. Choice. As the current produced by a generator increases, does the force necessary to turn the rotor increase, decrease, or stay the same? BCC.
Increase.
Yes. A collection of horror stories titled Just After Sunset. Ah, it is a tie game between BCC and Bullis, so we'll do this question for them, or? All right, you ready? A collection of horror stories titled Just After Sunset is by what author of Four Past Midnight? We'll do the next question on your screens. This is what British general who won the battle but lost his life at the Plains of Abraham? Bullis. Answer. In 3, 2, 1, the answer is James Wolfe. Game goes to BCC.
Now is a great time to buy a Honda Civic. With power, a 40-mile-per-gallon highway rating, and incredible passenger volume. Discover all the reasons to buy the best-selling compact car in America. The Honda Civic. Test drive it at your local Honda dealer today.
Every time I smiled, I had to cover my mouth because I was so ashamed. When the denture slipped, I would have to excuse myself and go to the restroom virtually in tears. It kept me from being able to speak properly. I could not eat corn, apples, baby back ribs. I did not want dentures to be part of my life. I pretty much decided clear choice was the route I was going to take.
Let's do a head-to-head comparison of dental implants versus dentures. With dentures, the ability to taste food, to bite and chew is altered. The worst thing about dentures, bone loss. When you put an implant inside the bone, which is like the root of a tooth, now you preserve the bone. It's a game changer. With implants, you walk into a restaurant, you order anything you want. You eat just like you have real teeth.
Before you knew it, here I was with my brand new teeth.
Schedule your free consultation today. We'll even talk about financing options.
I can smile, my confidence is back.
Call Clear Choice today.
Most girls are smart and strong and beautiful. Most girls work hard, go far, we are unstoppable. Most girls are fighting back every day. No two are the same. I wanna be like most girls.
Scores are official. We begin with Wakefield High School from Arlington. John, Anna, and Bez, 320 points. From Potomac, the Bullis School, Fiona, John, David, 515 impressive points. And coming back for the playoff, Bethesda-Chevy Chase, Max, John, Jeff, 545 points. Next week, Bathersburg, Mount Vernon, and St. Anselm's. Until then, I'm Hillary Howard. Everybody, come on down.